Good morning, Facey. I'm David.
And I'm Shelby. Today is December 8th.
There's a Europe trip opening due to unforeseen circumstance, and there is an opening available for one more student interested in, to join the group on the Europe trip to Rome, Paris, and London. If you're interested, please see Mr. Kowalczyk or Mrs. Holt for more details.
And all other students attending the Europe trip are reminded to bring a passport photocopy, permission letter, emergency contact information, and birth date to the next meeting on Tuesday, December 14th.
If you are unable to attend, please drop off this information to Mr. Kowalczyk or Mrs. Holt before Tuesday.
Hey, now where's my Clover Bar yearbook?
Well, Shelby, due to a printing error, the 2009-2010 edition of the Clover Bar yearbook has been significantly delayed. The book was printed in black and white when it should have been printed in color. The book should be available in January.
Okay. If you're interested in accessing the EAPS public Wi-Fi, please come to an information session on Thursday and Friday at lunch in the library. And, of course, bring your laptop.
And now for the math pow. There are 19 days until Christmas. If your unstoppable uncle eats Christmas cookies at the rate of one every 2 minutes, but your aunt bakes cookies at the rate of 3 dozen each hour, how many cookies would remain after a 5-hour time period?
Grads, if you have yet to book an appointment for your portraits and would like to have your picture taken here at the school, please go to room 233 and see Miss Wong.
Also a reminder to those who booked an appointment, please make sure you are on time and also have a $30 cash or check payable to Icon Experience with you. The portraits will be taken in Jelly's Gym, a second floor across from Miss Jameson's classroom.
If you're getting a picture done solely for the purpose of the composite, yearbook, or slideshow, then you may go anytime between 8:30 a.m. and 3:30 p.m. from now until December 17th.
Grad Council meeting in the library today, December 8th at 11:40 a.m. in the library. We'll be deciding on our decorating themes.
And now for the athletic practices.
Today in dodgeball, the Chin Ticklers play Skills That Kills, followed by Team Blink versus the Boy Named Her.
There will be a brief presentation from Football Alberta at 11:40 in room 215 today for interested returning players.
There will also be a presentation by Playmaker U founder and current Edmonton Eskimo, Kamal Peterson, on Thursday at 11:40 in room 215 for interested players of the 2010 season.
Senior girls play a home game against Oscar Romero today at 4:45. Also, please hand in your permissions forms for Victoria to Mr. Chung.
Our senior boys play O'Leary tonight at 6:15 here at Facey. Expect you all to be there.
Volleyball players, please return your volleyball uniforms to Coach Souster.
All student athletes will be able to pick up their 2010 athletic calendars from the Student Center starting tomorrow. You have already been charged for these, and you'll need your student ID to pick them up.
Senior mixed curlers are champions. Congratulations to the senior mixed curling team of Callum Laird-Smith, Rebecca Sklurge, Evan Schollenberg, Brooke Walker, and their skip, Alyssa Franson. They beat Leduc last night 6-4 to win the Metro City Conference Championship.
Everybody made great shots and contributed to the win, but the player of the game had to be Alyssa, who made key clutch shots in the first, third, fourth, and fifth ends, which made all the difference.
Congratulations, Falcons. All curlers, you have a practice today at 3:45.
And now for the scrumptious cafeteria menu, which, by the way, has food which is needed to sustain life.
Alright, so recap for the day.
Open spot for Europe trip and meeting next Tuesday.
Wi-Fi meeting Thursday and Friday after school.
Very important grad meeting today at lunch.
Book your grad photos.
Cheer on your Falcons.
Return volleyball uniforms.
Our mixed curlers are champs.
Have a great day, everyone.